Boston College entered tonight's game coming off a huge win against Notre Dame. The Eagles' momentum carried over as they beat Albany 72-51. Darius Hamilton led the way for the Eagles with 16 points, followed by Stephon Mitchell with 15 points and 5 steals. From the Conte Forum, I'm Rebecca McMahon, WEBN Sports.